Hungarian likes to keep his arm out, and he's very effective at doing that. Really a little more fluid. Hungarian's quite tall. And it's definitely got good arm strength. But not fast enough that time. And hits with a counter. And it is that fluidity, picking up the blade, turning and getting the riposte. Holds off that flesh attack. Veroli using distance management really, really well. Drawing the attack. Well, pinned to the back line, but that's his first hit in this gold medal match. He's found a way to hit him, but I think it starts with pressing him down towards the end of the piece. We go to our first 1 minute break. Dominant from Davide Di Veroli. It's also great to be able to hear yourself. Okay, second period. Here we go. He's playing the defense very well, but when he unleashes his offensive side, he's deadly.
Ah.
So Koch has changed something in particular, and that is he's attacking from a better distance. And there, catching DiVeroli on his counter. And twice now, he's gone for the weapon arm of the left-hander, DiVeroli. He tried it again. Allowed his counterattack to go through. Well, Koch's attack just sailed over his shoulder. So we're seeing more speed and precision from the Hungarian, but still in his own style. See, Veroli, who's pressing now, and has not to We know from the first semifinal that DiVeroli doesn't think the period has ended until it has. So much better from the Hungarian. So here we go, third and final period, this for the gold. Dr. Thomas Koch signaled, I did not hit his foot. I could see that from up here. He said, no, that was not a hit. Sportsmanship is still alive. Searching, looking for the opportunity. And he's got the Hungarian on the back line. Okay, so she has asked the floor judges to be on the lookout for something. again, she stopped the match. For very good reason. Passivity. So passivity card showed to both. Tomas Koch got the parry, couldn't get it riposte. Oh, but he got the hit to the foot. So Hungarian in the lead. Minute 14 remaining in this gold medal match. Really pressing again. Oh, back line. And then got hit with a counterattack. And now he's pressing. It's a very vulnerable place to be in. When you're chasing points with the clock winding down, your opponent knows exactly what you're doing and has, in many cases, a counterattack waiting for you. Veroli keeps working. Still a world of time. This is why. Mata Tomas Koch keeps his arm out all the time. Veroli grits one back. The Hungarian is already on a yellow card, a proper yellow card, and now is Davide Veroli. Oh, parry, riposte on the back line. 6.92 seconds remaining in this gold medal match. And we know that Veroli can do it. Well, Gabor Bochco wants that hit annulled. Strap. Three point 14 seconds. And a gold medal is going home to Hungary. And he might even have time to do it on score instead of time. And that will do it. We've got a new men's épée world champion, Mata Tomas Koch of Hungary. our 2023 men's épée world champion. It's a